What's going on?
Hi, everybody.
Happy Texas Chainsaw Massacre launch week. I hope y'all are doing well. We're going to be playing the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I was lucky enough to get a key from the studio. So thank you, Gun Interactive. And congratulations to the dev teams for a successful launch. They had a million players, apparently, hit peak players this weekend. I have been watching some streams, checking out some people playing the game, and everybody's just generally having a very good time with it, which I'm not surprised. Back in April, or I don't recall, but the previous video we did on this, it was during the playtest. And there was a limited amount of survivors or victims and family members to choose from. And now everything is fully launched. So, we're just going to jump in here and see what's changed and how the game feels. And I'm sure, we're going to have a good time with it. I'm excited to see the perk tree and all of that. So, let's get into this, huh?
April 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Wow. Okay, cool. Customization, what do we got? Loadouts. I have to play more to unlock. Winter. Spring fall flowers. Oh, it's just the style of shirt. Okay. Yes, we got everybody. Okay, Julie's the person we didn't get to play. And Johnny and Sissy are the new family members that we didn't get to play. So savagery, blood harvesting, endurance. Who's got the most blood harvesting? Okay, Cook does. That makes sense. Oh, wow. No, Sissy does. 38. That's pretty cool. Endurance. So I'm the savagery has to do with how much damage they deal. Blood harvesting because we feed Grandpa throughout the whole thing. And then I haven't unlocked anything, so. Oh, wait. Hold on. I'm pretty sure. Did we get any costumes for... Yes, we did. Pretty Woman, Old Lady. These are from the 1974 film. Okay, I want to play. I guess either one, right? Let's join a match as either. We'll see how it goes.
Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities
unlock exits. I wonder if this person's gonna rush out. Of course. You guys are making way too much noise.
What's going on,
Julie? Over here.
Oh God! Oh God!
Where you open a door? Get out. No way. Put the bones down. Grandpa's awake. God damn it.
You're gonna get out, okay? You will, Julie.
Oh God. I turned my HUD to minimum, but I did not realize that that meant my stamina would be invisible.
Wait, did they hear that?
They did, 100%. Shit. All right, I'm grabbing two of these.
This is good.
Oh, this just loops around. Isn't there a door over here or something? Nice.
Can I use that?
Somebody's dead. Grab that. Somebody see me? Oh shit. What? Why is my stamina like fucked? Oh, probably because it's completely out.
All right.
How do I use my, there we go. Okay. Requires fuse. They have to be up here, right?
Shit! Shit! Get away! Get away! Good. This will help. Too quiet. Oh, nice. Okay.
There's no fuses up here. They gotta be close, right? Oh, this door is not open. I'm dead.
Look at this. Somebody's ready to fight.
I'm dead. Yeah. Damn. Almost. I wonder where she's at. Don't move. Oh God. She's in the same situation I am. Yeah, she ain't getting out. I feel like that's so difficult to do. At least I got a door open. If I didn't mess up the lockpick, I think I could have gotten out of the front door. Because they were all up into that main section there. That's okay. Ooh, this game is intense. What's my heart rate at? Is it 95 BPM because of that? Julie again. It's gotta be right there, huh? Oh, it's space bar. Oh my God. Oh, she was AFK completely. Oh my god. Yeah, it's an indicator for a perk. I need to get upstairs is what I need to do. But these guys are running around like a bunch of nerds. I don't have an unlock tool. Fuck. I'm gonna grab two of those. Thank you. Okay, that person's just not playing, I guess.
I think it's clear. Maybe.
Is this open? They didn't turn the battery on. I did it. Yeah, the playtest only had nighttime maps. I remember the time-honored phrase my grandpa used to say, which was "Grandpa level one, avoid detection." Yeah. Yes. Look at these levels. Cool. 25 SP, baby. Yeah, beta only had daytime maps. Oh, suckle points. Julie! It's me, Julie. I'll be Connie this time. Her husband is very attractive. Very. Oh, this is so exciting. The thrill of like sneaking around and interacting with the environment and stuff is like not something I am used to at all. Oh, that's their level. Okay, I understand now.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas.
Connie can press to sacrifice her stamina in exchange for unlocking doors quickly. Okay, cool.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
My heart's still racing from the previous match. I should have took like a break and played the family. This guy next to me is going to make a bunch of noise, I can already tell. Ow.
What is going on?
Let's go exploring.
Where is everybody?
I'm gonna grab two of these.
Thank you.
Got the door open. Okay, fuse is up here. I'm gonna grab this.
This might come in handy.
This is just very intense. Nice. There's a tool up here too. I shouldn't have dropped it. Oops. Amps.
Almost there.
She's got low stamina, but she can lockpick like a boss. It just closed! Son of a bitch. Nerd!
out. Think. Just look around, Connie.
Chip!
What was that thing?
He didn't close the door, did he? He didn't. I'm getting out of here, baby. The grampening. Not today. Oh. Oh, she's going for the front door? Oh, never mind. You should close the door. Oh my god, you should have closed the door, but you got this. Uh-oh. You gotta shut off the generator. Stop moving. Oh my god, you fucking idiot. You are absolutely busted. The generator is further back on the left side if you follow the road back. But you may not make it with the health you're at. Far left. To the left of the house. Follow that left road there. There might be some health in that shed too, back there.
No, I'm really hurt.
Check the shed, yeah. There you go. You got this. Don't move.
Please help me. I'm not sure I can make it.
Okay, generator's right out that door to the right. There you go. Break that and then follow the road all the way down. Try to save your stamina so you can sprint the whole way. Go for it. Keep going straight. Use your special if you can, right click. Oh, nice try. Oh, nice try. Woo! Thirty suckle points now. Man, this game is intense. Hold on. Before we do, let's do a family match because I want to try. I want to try the new family members. This is a new level. Wow.
Oh,
Am I starting with my chainsaw revved? No, I'm not. Breaking stuff already. I didn't see any victim noise. Door's already been opened. Can I climb this? No. They already got upstairs. Okay. Okay. Damn it, both of these fucking doors. Okay, so I gotta go upstairs now. Dude, he's strong. Closing giant doors with one hand. Okay, at least we can destroy all this stuff. So if they run through here, I can just go after them. Was this also opened? Okay, I'm gonna unlock in this and open it. Close. Oh, I can't unlock that. Where did they escape from? Okay, that's it. Hard to see. They must have got through the basement. Huh. There she is. I can't go through any of these because I'm so large. I did it. Yeah, he loves Grandpa. He loves Grandpa. Next match, baby. I'm coming. Making a lot of noise, man. Ooh. There's one. Dude, I'm way too big to be doing that. My vial is full. What are you doing? Why are you guys down here? Oh my god. You idiots. Literally no reason for you guys to be down here. Ugh. Oh, there you are. Hello. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa. I'll be right back, guys. Y'all open these doors anyway, so. Gotta be terrifying. Yes.
Hey,
I had the basement locked down. Nobody's feeding Peepaw. You gotta feed Peepaw, guys. Feed Peepaw. Gotta feed Peepaw. Nice ass. Dude, the doc gives off the vibe of like Roberto from Futurama, like, you know. Okay, so we're gonna double lock these doors. Add padlock. Why is Johnny out here? Gas valve. Crap. I can't get over there. Oh, wait, I can. Hold on. To go up the stairs here. Did Johnny turn the car battery on? No, he didn't. I think I saw them both running up to towards the kitchen. Is there a fuse missing? No.
Kind of fond of that girl. I didn't really want to hurt her.
You don't want to jump in that well. Well, you're not. Where are you going? Well,
that's what you get. See what you made me go and do?
I would jump in the well. That's what I would do.
Take it. If you just listen, I wouldn't have it. Come on.
Where are you going? Wow. I should have fed Grandpa first. Oh. Well. Man, things go to shit really quickly for victims if they're not using the environment. Let's try being a victim. Oh, customization. Okay, customization. Skill tree. Okay, which character are we gonna be? Let's do Connie. Okay, so if you drop below 30%, it can be refilled slowly by staying hidden, motionless in shadows, or hiding in spots. Oh. That is very good. Use slash valve highlights location it can be used. That's awesome. After escaping your restraints, all basement. I don't really need that so much. That's sick. Cool. All right, and then let's go. Whew. I think based on the last, yeah, I was gonna say. Always waiting on one person. There we go.
Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming community. As two more were reported just last evening. Cows were discovered with the throat slit and
oh, they have the officials believe multiple pretty woman cosmetic.
As the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The sheriff's department advises all ranchers to their property heavily armed and report any
wonder where this goes.
You already get spotted. Fastest escape in the West? What the fuck? There's a fucking chicken there too. Julie, disconnected. I can't believe they opened the front door. What the heck was that?
Please protect us. Please.
Connie's ability is wild. Okay, so Johnny's like tracking ability. I'm curious as to how that works. Keep running that way. I got the whole gate open on the back half there. The front door open. I don't know if they closed it and locked it, but it was wide open. Thank you. I can't even imagine the smell of this whole place. Spotted. Okay, now hang right around the house because they still got the electric fence up. And just go out through the back. You should be able to run through there on the right side. Right side. Crawl through that. No. Turn. There you go. Go through that crawl space. Oh my god. Follow that. Go left. Follow the road. There's the gate right there.
You
can do it.
Please stop.
Yeah.
This isn't good.
Yeah. Good job. Watch out for Pissy. She's upset. A lot of people don't play cook, and honestly, it's kind of weird to me just because cook has the padlock kit is crazy. It delays like everybody so much because you have to lockpick twice. Unless they've got like the perk at level 2 where like, you know, the tool doesn't break right away. Anna's about to get wrecked. God, this basement is gross. Wow, we did it at the same time. That's funny.
Hey, I can use this. This looks promising.
Okay, let's go.
Fuck.
front door's unlocked if you can get out here.
I hope the others are okay.
Generator's still on though. I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others. I don't like this much quiet. I can do this.
I might be saving you for Grandpa.
He's gonna be limited on where he can go.
Gotta get out of here.
So I have to wait.
Are they really gone?
Oh, okay. Bye. Oh. Yes. Amazing. Whew. The thrill of the chase. How about a double dose of poison? Oh. So I have a limited amount of poison I can do. Okay. Oh, never mind. I can make more. That's wild. Okay, I'm gonna go turn on the battery in the back. Ooh. Dang, Cook already got him up and running with the blood. Good stuff. I think it's another health kit over here. Oh, no. I can squeeze through small spaces, I'm pretty sure. Like these? Yeah. Nice. That way I don't have to compromise the front door. Door locked. Come here, nerd. Really? Can't I crawl under this? I can.
Just a touch and there.
Dude, she's dangerous being able to follow it like this. Fuck, where did she go? I hear you. My God.
I am sorry you had to come to this. I really am. Oh, show me.
Nice. Time to feed Grandpa.
Oh,
Whew.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Maximum Grandpa! Maximum Grandpa, dude. You knocked me down, nerd. Baby back bibs. Nice! Family bond to maximum. Sissy's cool, man. That is a fun character to play. You really have to be careful, though, on, like, which family members you pick. I noticed that the dynamic is very important. Like, if you have Johnny and Sissy, both of them seem to be like pretty strong. But if it's like Doc and Sissy, that I think is like a really good combo. It seems a little kind of overpowered with the padlock situation, but especially if you have somebody who knows what they're doing. So Sissy can refill her poison constantly, which I think is, I don't know how I feel about that. You have to go to the concoction stations, right, in order to do it. So like there's a process in order to refill, and that's nice. But the charges are infinite as long as you get to like a mortar and pestle. Pestle? Mortar and pestle. All right, y'all. That's the stream. I'm going to chop this up and I'll make sure that there isn't any sort of wait time in between matches. That way you guys can just see like the gameplay. Man, this was great. Definitely look forward to playing this again. Shout out again to Gun Interactive for providing the key, letting me play this game for free, which is awesome. You can get it on Steam, Xbox, PlayStation 4, PS5. Xbox One, PlayStation 5, and PC for $40, and it's got crossplay functionality, a lot of content right out the gate, 4 different maps it looks like, with different variations of day, night, evening cycles, and lots of perks and skill trees to choose, which is causing I'm noticing too, as I'm progressing through the game, it's making interactions between players a lot more interesting. So that's super cool. As far as next stream goes, I'm trying to think. I think Wednesday may be the next stream, but if I get some free time before then, just keep an eye out on the social medias and I'll update you guys when we go live. If you're following or subscribed to the channel already, make sure you got the bell notification on my channel. It'll send you a notification whenever we post a new video or we go live. And that way you can keep up to date when the stream is up and all that fun stuff. So hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay as much as I did. And I'll catch you guys later. Bye, guys.